Hi everybody, I'm Jeff from Missouri Wind and Solar, and I want to show you our new steel enclosed box that we've come up with, and it mounts to the side of a pole. This enclosure we made was meant for our pond aeration kit. Of course, you could just put a battery in here if you wanted to. We've got a lot of holes drilled in the bottom of it for extra hoses, whether you got one hose or two hose. Another hole for your cord to come through. Holes for your solar panel cables to come through. Now here's one of the pond aeration pumps. They'll set right in here, and this is the 40 LP, and then it also fits our largest pond aeration pump. And then the Suntaqe would go up in here and it'll screw on. Now this box comes all pre-drilled with the clamps for a 2-inch pipe. Now this pipe here is just a galvanized chain link fence post. It's a corner post. And we sell these posts, or you can get it at any lumber yard where they sell chain link fence. So if you want a setup for your pond aeration, this is the thing to get. This is their top of the pole solar panel mount. Now this top of the pole, we've got it made for 1, 2, or 3 100 watt solar panels. This is just a single. It's totally adjustable for different times of year, winter, summer. Just simply loosen this clamp here and the whole solar panel will tilt according to whatever the time of year it is, winter or summer. Now what we designed this for was for remote locations where there is no power. This setup here would also be good to put a charge controller in, a battery, and use the solar panel kit to hook up a DC water heating element to keep your stock tanks from freezing in the wintertime. This box is vented. There's the bottom vents. Cold air comes in there, and your heat will come out on this side. And it's got a tilted roof, so no snow will set up here and rain will run right off. Now to give you an idea what size it is. It's a pretty large battery that can set up in there. So you can do a lot of different things with this box. So if you like this video, just hit the subscribe button down below. And if you want notifications for any new videos that I put up, just ring the bell, push the bell down below the video. It should be down there. And I'm Jeff from Missouri Wind and Solar. Thanks for watching. And stay tuned because I'm going to have some instructional videos coming up here pretty soon.